T, what does it say? 7. this. This is the slope. So still the power spec to x data equals y so I just replaced that this with WT It's just still because this is the noise, right? this one, remember. For this, we have this non-linearity. Okay. Easy. Basis function. Basis same plots, same points. For this one, it's like that. Illustrates is that oh, there are some exercises. Okay. Nice. respect to W, spur, Y, respect to this function, mean function. This was the is defined as sigmoid. Okay. Okay. Chapter one. Chapter one was kind of basic. It was easy. Now I think we're good. So, why I'm doing this, you may ask, is that. So my friend at Honda Research Institute, shout out him. He's like Korean guy, really nice, young, but he recommended me this book. Let me start this. So basically, oh, let me also got rejected from Cornell. Still pending. Okay, but anyways, this book by Kevin Murphy, Machine Learning: A Probabilistic Perspective. He recommended me this book, and he says that this book is extremely math heavy. It basically goes over like from the beginning of machine learning, from the basics of machine learning to very, very extreme details. Like, wow, they even have canonical correlation analysis. Nice. That part should be easy. Do you have Bush sentences? Well, I guess that's not really. Kind of. But so basically, this guy models mach or views machine learning as this kind of probability problem. Which it is, because basically we're trying to predict something in some kind of uncertain circumstance through data. And my friend at Honda, he recommended me this book. And he said that if you can go over this book, so he's a last year PhD student, and he said this book is extremely hard. And I can already tell, oh yeah, this is, yeah, oh my gosh. That just scares me, but yeah, so this guy says this book is extremely hard, and he wasn't even able to go through it. He's extremely smart too. But actually, this is one of my goals for the summer, to finish this book before I go into my PhD. Wow. Yeah, but as you can already tell, just from like the headers and the math, seems pretty, pretty challenging. But yeah, this guy, he recommended me this book. He was like, if you can get through this book, I think you have a really good mathematical foundation in machine learning. And that's something that I kind of struggle with. The math and machine learning is definitely very difficult sometimes. My current project with Honda is very math heavy as well. But, I mean, math rules the world. So I'm taking a stab at this. First chapter was pretty basic. I knew like 90% of the material in the first chapter. Just trying to go over the math of it. But yeah, I'm excited. But yeah, I'll try to stream whenever I do this. This book, but yeah, that's it. I'm gonna have to go eat and go tutor some kids. So I'll see y'all. Thank you for watching.